showed me her room. Isn't it good, Norwegian food? She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. Biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until 2, and then she said, it's time for bed. Worked in the morning, started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone. This bird had flown. So I lit a fire. Isn't it good, Norwegian?